Hey guys and girls, we're here at Tucanare restaurant, and we're gonna try this out. This is supposedly where you can pick out your own peacock bass and eat them. Tucanare is the Brazilian word for peacock bass. We're gonna check it out.
Look at that, there they are.
Fraser Juniors.
Fraser Juniors fan.
Você vai comer Tucanare ou não?
O Tucanare,
não sei se você vai comer ou não, nós vamos pedir dois Tucanare. Se puder ajudar pra mim e pra nós somos quatro. Dois Tucanare. E aí ele pede um prato.
That is the lumbari. It's a fish that you can use as a bait. However, it tastes really good. So they fry it, the entire thing with the bones and everything, as you can see. And then you eat, and this is a special sauce.
Fraser, I eat
like
one.
Spicy. Look, I will show you a bigger one. This is a bigger one, you see? But they will never be bigger than that.
Never bigger than that.
No.
Fraser, the lambari, the taste is very good.
Se quiser usar o Willy de garoto propaganda.
Eu trouxe porque ele não conhece, né? Falei, vou trazer porque, né?
Achar que é difícil. Esse aí tem que ter um
pouco. Jovens, alguém aceita cebola?
Que tal o seu suco?
Eu aceito.
Firm and flavorful.
Love
Perfect.
It?
Love it. Especially in Brazil.
Laranja pra mim, por favor.
Cheers.
How about pirarucu?
This is a pirarucu.
Oh, pirarucu? Yeah. Delícia.
Pirarucu, you have to say, you have to say it just like you
are. Swimming.
Yeah. I'm gonna eat my dive buddy.
Yes.
The firmer meat. Definitely firm. Good though.
Which one you like better?
I like the sauce. Well, the sauce, you know, gives you a lot of flavor. Peacock bass is good. Something like, almost like firmness like a wobble. It's good. The wife, the son, everybody ate well. We're heading out. Taking Fraser one last chance to look at the peacock bass. Wow.